Sometimes there's darkness in our life, circumstances that have gone out of our hand and out of our control, difficult situations, misunderstandings, diseases. At that time, there are two ways open to us. One way is to resist the situation and try to use tactics, strategies to fight them back. But there are situations where we cannot use our own strategies to change them. They are overwhelming. And then we must take the second road, the road of acceptance. Sometimes acceptance is misunderstood to be a defeatist mentality. But no, acceptance means to tolerate, to come to terms with that which is unavoidable, but then actively go inside. The way of resistance is the way to go outside, to use all the energies to somehow patch things up and make them work. The way of acceptance is in spiritual life to go inside and turn to the one who is feared by fear himself. To turn to the one who is the power of all power. Let me read to you from the Bhagavad Gita what happens at that time. There is a reciprocation. To show them special mercy, I, dwelling in their hearts, destroy with the shining lamp of knowledge the darkness born of ignorance. This can mean two things. When the Lord brings the shining light into your heart, it can mean that now you gain inner strength. That shining lamp of knowledge gives you a new attitude, a new perspective, a new way to deal with everything. One of them could be to just tolerate the things which you cannot change, but then to do many, many things within the situation that are very beneficial. To get the shining lamp of knowledge can also mean that all of a sudden the physical circumstances change because you have changed. The lessons which were necessary when you were not changed are now no longer necessary because you have become enlightened by the knowledge which destroys ignorance. I want to wish you all the best to really discriminate. When should you resist and fight? Or when should you go the way of acceptance, where you turn to the Lord and ask Him for help?